Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Muhammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel Aminul Camp Equation. In this video, I would like to explain thermodynamics, study of absorption and calculation of thermodynamic parameters. Well, thermodynamic study is essential to establish a relation between absorption and temperature. It's also essential to understand absorption. Well, common thermodynamic parameters include change of free energy, change of enthalpy, change of entropy. And three different equations are used for calculation of thermodynamic parameters. First one is Kd equal to U divided by C, where Kd is the absorption equilibrium constant, C equilibrium concentration, U equilibrium absorption capacity. And the second equation is ln Kd equal to del S divided by R minus del S divided by RT, where del S is the change of entropy, del S is the change of enthalpy, R is the universal gas constant, and T is temperature in Kelvin. The third equation is del Z equal to del S minus T del S, where del Z is the free energy change. So, at first, we need to calculate UE value and corresponding temperature, then convert KD value, then convert ln KD. So, and we also need to convert temperature in Kelvin, then 1 by T. So from second plot, we see that if we plot ln Kd versus 1 by T, then slope will be minus del S by R, and intercept will be del S by R. So then after calculation of del S and del H, we can put it here to calculate del Z value and corresponding temperature. Now I will show you how to calculate thermodynamic parameters. In order to calculate thermodynamic parameters, I have taken my data, which has been filled out at 4 different temperatures, and I have converted it into Kelvin by just adding 273 degrees Celsius. I have used 100 milligram per liter equilibrium concentration, and then I have calculated E value at corresponding temperature. Then let us convert this to Kd value. So then click plus. So then write Kd equal to Ev divided by C. So then select and right click, then select column. Column T equal to UV, which is column C, UV divided by C, which is column T. Then click apply, then click OK. So this is the value for Kd. Then I will convert it to ln Kd. So click plus, log it. So then select, right click, set column. Long first bracket, gate, that puts column G, bracket puts bracket close, then apply alt. So this is the value of long gate. Now I will convert temperature to 1/2. So then click plus 1/2 particle. Put that right click, set column value. This is 1 divided by column A. Click apply, then OK. So this is 1/T value. So you need to make it, you need to set it as x-axis. So it is x-axis and KD is y-axis. So select these two and click plot, then scatter. So here is your plot for log KD versus 1/T. After some editing, you can make it publication quality. Now, in order to fit linear equation, go to analysis, then go to fit, fitting, then linear fit, then open dialog, then click OK. Then now, so here is the intercept and slope, and R square is 0.926. Now intercept equal to del S by R. So our intercept is 5.13. Intercept then intercept equal to del S by R. So del S equal to intercept into R. So in order to do that, click and set column values. So column ZY2. Then value of R is 8.314. the result bar mode bar calculation. Use your bar mode, then click apply, then OK. So here is your value for del S. Then from intercept you can calculate value S. So then click plus, so del S del S equal to slough into R. Del S equal to slough into R. So R slough is minus 19229. That means here it is 0.002. So it will be minus 1.92. So slope 1.9. So then right click, set parameters, slope is 1.9. Then R values 8.314. So apply, then OK. Here is the value of del S. Now putting del S and del S value in equation 3, we can calculate del G. That means del G equal to del S minus del S. So then right click, set parameters. So parameter del S, this is 9 minus T. For example, first T is 298 into del S. Del S is 42.65. So then click apply. And then on. So del G is minus 12,693 joule per. So that means minus 12.693 kilojoule per. Similarly, you can calculate del Z value for this one, for this temperature and this temperature and this temperature, just putting value of del S, del S and T. So this is how we can easily calculate thermodynamic parameters using origin probe. Thanks for watching.